Oh snap, we're at the sign. Dun dun dun! Okay, so far looking around, and I've looked at pictures and done my research, but just looking around, it's kind of like I'm in the Grand Canyon, but way wider, and at the bottom, because there's like the big cliff sides that look red and canyony. So it's a nice day. I'm not boiling yet, and let's see how it goes.
Into Capitol Reefs we go!
Like, look at this. What? It's so red. And then there's like white. And then there's like black balls. Balls of rock. Maybe it doesn't be. This is a class one airshed. Exceptional quality in receiving the highest protection. Can you tell the air is clear here? Boom. But I already broke off the back, so I'll have to glue it here. And I'm going to go down this road, and where that little X is, there's supposed to be petroglyphs, which is like green and red. Very green, very red. It's been beside me for like 6 miles now. Imagine trying to figure out a way to cross that. And you go north and you go south and it's still just going on and on and on and on. That would be really terrible. We've got these wacky rocks everywhere. Like, what? And it just keeps going everywhere. The ranger convinced me that this gravel road is not that bumpy. Wrong. I'm going 4 miles an hour. Crap. Like, holy crap, that's a big wall. There's a what? I think I'm driving through like a canyon. I am driving through a canyon. This is crazy. Petroglyphs, and I see none. Yes, it was the same ranger who told me the road was not that bumpy. He did me dirty. The bottle and a lot of nothing. Some rocks. I'm smiling like I enjoy it here. I don't. Look at that. What the hell? Okay, I have a confession. Yesterday I went to Capitol Reef and it was intriguing to learn about what it is. But then it got really hot and I kind of got really cranky and I left. It was a cool thing to see, but it's kind of like petrified in Saguaro. Like, once you see it, you kind of seen it. Like, I didn't want to spend 2 days looking at it. The reef was really like, wow. And that must have been really hard for people to cross. And like, mind-blowing. Yeah. But it was really hot. So, I just spent one day there, checked it out. I grasped the concept. It was pretty. And then I left.